Huh. Wow. I didn't expect this one to win. Well, I guess that's really nice. Just a peaceful run of colonization and chill. And some nice tea. Why am I drinking tea? It's way too hot for that. Oh. Oh. Shit. Alright, let's do this.
A few moments later.
Okay.
Do I even need to say anything about this? Okay, so this is my first time looking at Europe, and it seems normal, right? Yeah. What the f*** is that? I have so many questions. Hello to Lithuania, Burgundy, and France. It's kind of really depressing when the AI is better than you are at playing Scotland. I don't even know what to say. Actually, I'm not even mad. That's pretty amazing, to be honest. I'm just wondering, How do you still have these two as allies? Because they don't hate each other. Huh. Well, you don't see that every day. Especially Burgundy surviving this long. Wait, are you that? Oh yeah, you are a god. So, yep. These guys have a nice little triangle alliance. Oh man, that's... This game surprises you every day. God damn it. And yeah, Austria got the Union. So yeah, that's... wow. Just wow. Scotland isn't a great power yet. Not yet. Oh wow, I'm almost one. Wait, what? What's that, a zero? What? Huh. Divided by current technology cost. What? Oh boy. Whatever. Yeah, this is just amazing. Wow. Good God. I put way too many monarch points into developing that. That better be worth it. Form into Prussia. Boy. So I island hop from there all the way down here, Africa, into Europe. And into the Baltic. I'm never going to develop my nation ever again. Oh Jesus, I was such a drag. And there we go. Prussia. Oh, Prussian traditions. I mean, these are pretty nice, but you know, if you can get that much combat, or that many combat buffs, You're gonna take him. Oh yeah.